Well, it looks like the gorgeous weather will continue. We appreciate that.
That's right. And we have a special guest today here on First News at 5, News Channel 8 Director of Photography, Courtney Kintzer. You got the chance to spend the day outside today. And Courtney, since it was your job, what did you do?
Again, I was very lucky today. I got to play outside, and I got out the map and decided to go somewhere I'd never been before. Went to the Madison County area of Badger Creek and just took some pictures.
Okay, let's take a look.